Power Channel. And before that, tell us why you left NDTV, why you went to Times, what you do in Times, how did you build the channel? And you were the pinnacle of success. You had a great channel, you had the money to invest, you were breaking even, you were the master of the talk and the master of the walk. And suddenly one day you decided to be an entrepreneur and walk away. What's happening? Please take us through the NDTV Times and why you came. Why you did this much?
Yeah, when I left NDTV, I was fine.
Why did you leave?
I got stagnated. I was not growing. I wanted to do something.
Very treated well. Very treated well.
Yeah. I have never walked out with a fight. People fight with me. Have you ever seen me fight back?
No.
He said, why do you want to go? You know, you are doing so well and all. And I told Pranoy because I want to have a second source of employment for English language journalism. This was my pitch. Because at that time, apart from NDTV, there was no second source and I built up one. Why I left Times, I don't want to go into the detail, but I wanted to be completely free. I had come to the point where I didn't feel like answering to anyone. It's not a mega asset anybody. No, it's not a...
For coming to spend the 2 days with us in thinking a little bit and also in celebrating at the same time. It was C.K. Pranad who, along with Gary Hamill in 2003, put out in his seminal work this term of folding the future in. He was not just an Indian, he was a friend of India's.
He would have 700 million additional Indians getting into the process of urbanization. This would be the biggest movement of people from rural areas to urban areas, even something which even China had not seen. And therefore, it's important, and that's why someone like C.K. Pralad said that India needs 500 new cities or 1 million each to accommodate 500 million. He was looking at the future there. And he told CIM to focus on urbanization. And it's important to understand that when the Western world urbanized, land, gas, and water were cheaply available. And because they were cheaply available, America had the luxury of living in New Jersey.
पास आ जाए हम तुम आँखों से हमको उतरने दो जरा शर्मो हया को मचलने दो जरा लम्हों की गुजारिश है ये पास आ जाए हम तुम सांसों को सांसों में ढलने दो जरा
from rural areas to urban areas, even something which even China had not seen. And therefore, it's important, and that's why someone like C.K. Pralad said that India needs 500 new cities or 1 million each to accommodate 500 million. He was looking at the future there. And he told CIM to focus on urbanization. And it's important to understand that when the Western world urbanized, land, gas, and water were cheaply available. And because they were cheaply available, America had the luxury of living in New Jersey.